Well, what's up? This pit is for hollows, not for the likes of you, sane folk. Or perhaps you are a hollow, posing as otherwise? Yes, yes, then we are just fine. It's important to know who you are. But we'll all be mad soon enough. And should you be undead, well, all the more so. Beware, the shackles of the gods are fragile. You might need this. Etch it on your heart if you feel your sanity slipping. Come here to pile up your victims, for that will form your anchor. You'll see when you go mad. They'll be your family. You'll go mad one day, but not today. Take my advice. Use this bone and leave this place. This pit is for hollows, and for the occasional madman fond of piling up victims. You've better things to do, I'd hope. This pit is for hollow... You...
Surprised though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring as, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose. You can keep the ring as goodbye.
Oh, this be.
For my master, just say the word. Then shall we begin, Bear? Be safe, champion.
Welcome home, Asp. Very then taken. Farewell, Ashen One, me.
Heavens, she was already dead.
Ah, there you are. I was thinking. You know I'm a petty thief. Well, perhaps I'll go on the prowl. Everyone's dead or hollowed away anyway, right? So I might as well fetch some weapons or treasure for you. Well, what do you say? Thank you. You will not be disappointed. Grey Rat the Thief was once a well-known name. Until I ended up rotting in a cell. Grey Rat the Thief until I... Goodbye. I will leave for some time. So long for now. Do stay safe, you hear? Or my efforts will have been for naught.
Aha, unkindled, are we? Welcome to my abode. I am Cornix, an old pyromancer. A crow in his cage, as you see now. But here we are. An encounter for the ages. I hear the unkindled make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man? Most wise. A chance encounter should not be squandered. To reiterate, I am Cornix of the Great Swamp. The pleasure is mine.
Oh, my God.